transition take foul, and in addition, the play's under review to see if it meets the criteria for a flagrant foul. Has been upgraded to a flagrant foul, penalty one, in addition to being a transition take foul. So anyone on Dallas can shoot two free throws. Then it'll be Dallas ball front court with 24 on the shot clock.
After we leave.